guys, good morning po mga kalingap. Nandito po kami muli sa ating pong hiding place. Yan, at marami po kami magkakasama ngayon. May dala po kaming ito. Talong tsaka kakao. Pero hindi po natin dito itatanim itong kakao kasi malaki yan. Galing po yan sa ano, sa Department of Agriculture kasi dumaan ako kanina at bibili sana ako ng abukado pang dagdag po dun sa abukado po dun sa farm. Ayan. Ito na po ang atin po mga bulaklak rito. Ayan, maganda na po. Buhay na po ang mga ano, mga nilipat natin na halaman. At ito, mga gabilya po. Buhay na rin. So, ayan na po, update lang po. At kasama ko rin si Kuya Larry. Ayan. So, what will we do now? Let's measure the garden, the bed. Ayan guys, mga kalingap, dito na po namin ilalagay yung pong plano ni Kuya Larry. Ay, I will get the paper.
Okay. Yeah, that's good that you clean all this up. If you're gonna go all the way there, okay lang.
Yeah,
you
must yes. Figure out from here to there. Yeah. Oh, nandito na yung mohon. Oh, Kuya Larry, here's your mohon. Mohon. The post. You measure a week ago. Yeah. So, nandito na po si Peñel, oh. Gagawin namin dito ang ayan, sanay-sanay na po si Peñel gumawa ng garden. Ito po, tatanimin namin ito ng mga gulayin para dun po sa lighthouse. Dapat gulay ang kinakain, hindi palaging karne. O kaya yung karne, ibangot lang sa gulay. Diba? Diba, Kuya Kenz?
Diba?
Talaga? Ah, nandito rin po si Ate Isla. Ayan, shout out. Magandang plano rito ni Kuya Larry sa garden.
Anong itanin niya, atid na?
O, mga gulay.
Ah, maganda. Mm-mm,
para palaging may ulam dun sa lighthouse.
Oo. Magkakatipid si Kuya.
Ayan. Ayan. Ah, so. Ayan, here. Ah! Oh, you put this, the stick. Ayan. That is 9?
That's 40 feet. Ah, we have 36, okay. But we have an extra
4. Ah, total yeah. Lot area. Yeah, I got it. Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Okay,
Halik.
Kasama.
You really need the rake.
The rake.
I'm gonna make a list of things we need. It's not a big list. Did you know your palo? Is it palo or pala?
Pala.
Pala.
Shovel.
The one pala that the spear point is zero now. It's got that you can't really dig with it.
Okay.
Just, so we're gonna need that.
Kalaikai. Rake.
Tapos those two small hand tools. I think we're okay.
Okay.
Ano nangyari sa yung watering can? Wala na. Oh no, she has it. Okay.
Ayan, nandyan.
Okay. Maybe I will need also like Kuya Kent want this because also I'm gonna get like that.
Yeah. Okay.
That's about it for now.
So let's measure the bed.
No, it's not ready. We need to clean
this
first.
Okay.
Spread all the dirt. We're gonna get a nice flat area.
Okay.
That's
okay.
The last thing, Paul.
Okay.
Don't worry, we're not ready for that yet.
So operation.
So we need to clean this first?
Yeah. Oo daw. Yeah. Oo.
all the weeds.
Clean the area.
Then we can start trying to take the dirt down and spread it where it goes.
Clean the area before.
That's why I want the rake also, because we want to see all this.
Okay.
No good, man. Also, any like the
bundok like mountain.
Okay. I think it's long, huh?
Yeah.
Tapos we make it all nice and smooth. We have a nice area.
Okay.
Lalo na kasi yung gusto niyo how do you say kahoy like that?
Mm-hmm.
You really want it to look clean.
Yeah. Kahoy.
Oh, I will need lagari. Okay. We have
meron
that. We have.
Meron.
Oh, we have. Okay.
Yeah.
Because now we have a tape measure. I can start cutting the pieces now. What is it? 2x4s on what size they are?
Okay. Different sizes. Ay naku. Ayan, oh. Ayan. Oh. Pwede na yan. Oh, di ba? Pwede na yan.
Yeah. I'll tell you what.
Ang mahalaga ay may ano.
If I have the rake, this wood, we really don't need it. I mean, with the rake, I did it without the wood over there. When you dig it, then you push it. I measure each one and use the rake to push it and make a nice bed. It's good.
Okay.
This will be just because it's really not straight. It's very difficult.
Okay.
So forget the wood.
So hanap tayo ng rake. Rake ang gusto niya.
Yeah.
Hanap tayo ng rake.
And the nice new spirit.
May sasakyan naman dyan. Ano daw ang rake? Kalkag. Kalaykay.
Kalaykay.
Oo.
Raker.
Kalaykay sa amin yun. Kalaykay. Kalkag. Ano sila? Di ka naman nabibigla.
Hindi naman.
Pero hindi ka galit.
Hindi.
Ang masasabi mo na dito, di ba nakapunta ka nung dati nun? Ano pa ito?
Oo, daming ano.
Oo, nung birthday mo, di ba?
Oo, daming mga...
Ngayon, ano masasabi mo na rito?
At... na. Malinis na.
Okay na.
Okay na.
Ang ganda na, no? Ano, pwede nang tambayan. Ayan guys, nandito po kami sa City Hardware. Hahanap kami ng mga garden tools. Ayan, oh. Oh. Oh, look, Larry. Get pull cart. Laki. Ito yun, ano, oh.
Yeah.
But small. Ah. Tapos. Okay, you choose one. You choose with.
This has got a better weld on it.
Yeah. Ayan guys, simahan po natin si Kuya Larry. Ito ang gusto niyang here, oh. Oh, yan. Oh, this is it. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you saw it last time. Yeah, much better. Durable. Bakal. Yan guys, nagpipili si Kuya Larry. Kaya matagal na niyang sinasabi sa akin yung daw tools. Gusto niya may tools. Hindi siya nagsisimula hanggat walang mga tools na kailangan. Ups! Ah, mayroon pala rito mga plastic.
Yeah, these are fine. Yeah,
plastic bag.
This is 36 of them. This is good.
Ito? This is also good. What about this one?
What's that? And then what
plastic
is that?
Bag.
Oh.
Plastic bag.
Yeah. We don't need it for the garden. We could still use a nice plastic bags at the lamp. At the light.
Black
house.
Propagation. Propagation.
It's a plastic mulch you bought.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think it's a bag, it's a plastic mold.
5x5.
It's like okay. That. I have three like this, so we're good.
Ayan guys, nakabili na po kami ng mga tools ni Kuya Larry. Matutuwa na yan si Kuya Larry. Ayan, salamat Kuya Mel. Ayan o, sa pag-drive sa atin. Ayan, si Kuya Larry, sulong-sulong niya ang sasakyan. Salamat po sa panunood. God bless. Ayan, see? That's good.
You know what they say? The right tool for the right job.
The right tool for a right job. That's it. Oops. Okay. Right tool for a right job daw. Tapos na po kami.
Ayan guys. Almost done. We're almost done. We're almost done.
Ayan guys, we're making compost pile. Compost pile?
Compost pile. Ah, organic okay. Gardening.
Organic gardening. Ni Larry. Larry Davis. Did you own the Davis paint?
I'm sorry?
Davis paint. Are you the owner of Davis paint?
No, because it's my name, D-A-V-I-S.
Ah.
D-A-V-I-E-S.
Muntik na.
I tried to go in the court and try to cheat them, but they didn't know.
Muntik na. Nagkaroon ng E.
Ayan, guys.